bent as a cost to ferry Kallus' mind across a vast distance, then hasten ingress to the pyramid. Our foe is desperate. But that means our plan is working. I must speak with Keitel. Return to me.
Doing, goading his daughter into striking out on her own, manipulating her. But there is a silver lining to this cloud. The information you retrieved on the moon has proven to be the final piece of Kallus' puzzle. It is no mere curiosity that drew him to the lunar pyramid. He is a consciousness that spreads out like a vascular system. And he is attempting to become one with the pyramid. So that he may control it. So that he may wield its power. Worse, it appears as though Kallus is not doing so of his own volition. He is doing it at the behest of another. Our true enemy. The voice in the darkness. The witness. You must return to the Leviathan Guardian. Continue your work there while I prepare a ritual to add the Empress to our bond. We stand at the precipice of victory. There is but one final link that remains between Kallus and the pyramid, and we are ready to strike at it. Keitel has been brought into our ritual bond. She is now prepared to confront the Nightmare of Gaul and undo her father's work. However, by my estimates, Kallus has already infiltrated the paracausal matrix of the Lunar Pyramid. The dark below groans and churns with excitement at this revelation. Emanations from the lunar pyramid whisper a singular psychic demand to all who can perceive it. Rejoice. Kallus is overconfident, and we must take advantage. Go, return to the Leviathan and prepare.
together into a physical manifestation of terror. Go forth and be the Reaper. Rise, and the harvester stirs to life, yearning for their pain. Destroyed. relentless force of terror. Go. Show you know no fear.
Is controlling the leadership, Empress. You see how Zavala strains not to buckle beneath it.
He holds all of humanity on his shoulders.
And how much do you carry on your own? Rest.
Kaido will arrive shortly.
Drop pod breach successful. The ship has turned rancid. The Leviathan's transformation is a spreading miasma. When we stop here. Take the entrance, Guardian. I ascend another path, but I will see this through with you.
Come to challenge me again. The beaten always do.
Thank you.
altering purpose for us. Futures that never came to pass. Theirs is the buzzing of insects caught in turbulent winds. When the wind shifts, so will they.
Amplifier and do not linger in the spores longer than you must. The interference has returned, more complex than before. Something language adjacent but familiar. A translation of a translation.
Your aid to Langford was poor.
Guardian!
Keitel, dispatch this lightstorm. And send its head back to the city.
Valens! You are a weak imitation of the Gaul I knew.
I am limited only by your weak imagination.
I will find you in the end.
You stand with the Traveler's puppet? Against me? You have grown fat from weakness, drunk on their patronage.
You demand that I rule in your shadow. With the Vanguard, I stand equal. The Cabal stand equal.
The Cabal will die alongside them. A desperate ember fading against the dark.
Is a voice. I've heard it whispered through the Tree of Silver Wings on Io and beneath the ice of Europa, but it does not speak to us. This connection must be severed. fan turbines offline. The final severance awaits. With Keitel bound to the crown, together we can fail.
They are using the Cabal. Using you. The Empire's cattle flesh will be the city of their enemies. They will let every last one of us die to save themselves.
They have proven otherwise. I do not fear our enemies. The light is at our back, and we are the Cabal. We eat the mountains. We drink the seas. Let them come. Get on with it.
You were never able to best me, Keitel. That's why I left you to hold my throne.
I was fighting with weapons you gave me. Now, I wield my own. Dead, Dominus. I forged a new Cabal in my image. It does not require your approval.
I see, Keitel. I see a new Cabal torn from the jaws of extinction. You have surpassed me. I attempted to subdue the light and burn for it. But you yielded on your war council.
You still don't understand. It wasn't conquest. It was compromise. An act your traditions never would have allowed.
You have finally grown beyond the prescriptions of your idols. Despite my legend, Korr is flesh. His words are only words. Like yours.
There is a difference. Mine are better. Was that it, then? If dead men and sanctimony are all Kallus has to threaten me, he might as well turn the Leviathan around and run. It is strange what we are to those around us and what we are not. The Dominus was a hero to my people, self-made and defiant. He inspired many, but the Leviathan's trickeries allowed me to see Gaul as the Vanguard did. Dangerous, relentless, cruel. Those were qualities I embodied to survive Kallus' interpretation of fatherhood. They kindled in me a stifling reliance on self, on action, and nothing else. Most of all, Cabal wished to be seen, our conquests recognized and ratified by the shockwaves they send through the Empire. The impact we leave. But an endless war in pursuit of glory leaves only ashes. When I am gone, it won't be the impact of my conquests that shape the Empire. Instead, it will be the quiet of peace in the company of allies. Well fought, Guardian.
Hey, Commander. How you holding up?
I've been better. Sounds like you have too.
Yeah. Pretty tore up inside. Any little thing sets me off. Might have said some hurtful stuff to somebody who didn't deserve it.
We've all been at our worst. When we're hurt.
I know that kind of hurt. Another way around, though. I still think about my folks, but I can't really remember their voices anymore.
I can't remember Hakeem's voice either. I try so hard.
You wanna tell me about him? Your wife?
Someday.
Want some company down in your office anyway? We don't have to talk. Maybe we just sit?
I'd like that. Thank you, Amanda.
Ain't nothing. It's what family does.
Victory sits before us. And yet, it feels strangely hollow. We have severed what should be the final connection to the pyramid, and yet... there is no reaction from the Leviathan. No reaction from Kallus. And the Lunar Pyramid's psychic emanations are quiet. I cannot help but feel as though we have not weathered the storm, but merely stepped into its eye. The nightmares contained within the Crown of Sorrow are seething. Something is coming, Guardian, and we are not prepared. I would ask that you return to the Leviathan. Continue to imprison the nightmares aboard it, while I attempt to ascertain what has changed. We were too late. In spite of our efforts, the Lunar Pyramid has surged to life, and the depths of the moon roar with this monumental change. Kallus has assumed control. But all may not be lost. Kallus's psychic imprint is massive. Like a snail coiled within its shell, not all of him has slithered out of the Leviathan and into the pyramid. If we strike now, as one, at the heart of Kallus' presence within the Leviathan, we may yet be able to prevent him from turning the power of the pyramid against us. A ritual of this size will require a massive amount of power, and all of our combined efforts. Crow, Keitel, and Zavala will need to coordinate with you. Return to the Leviathan. Gather the reagents we need to perform one last ritual, and perhaps, just perhaps, we will be able to prevent